President Biden and the vice president and other White House leaders hit the road to sell the president's massive COVID relief plan. The president has tapped Gene Sperling to oversee the implementation of his $1.9 trillion plan. Sperling previously served as the director of the National Economic Council under both the Clinton and Obama administrations.
Together, we're going to make sure that the benefits of the American Rescue Plan go out quickly and directly to the American people where they belong.
First Lady Jill Biden visited an elementary school in New Jersey as part of the plan includes funding for reopening our schools. Now, as part of that tour, Vice President Kamala Harris will be in Denver tomorrow to discuss the COVID relief plan. You can look for coverage right here on CBS4, CBSN Denver, and CBSDenver.com.